This is London calling from the European News Service of the British Broadcasting Corporation. Here is the news. But first, here are some messages for our friends in occupied countries. The Trojan War will not be held. John is growing a very long beard this week. The long sobs of the violins of autumn. Les sanglots longs des violons de l'automne wound my heart with a monotonous languor. From the Italian front, a late bulletin reports that Allied armor and motorized infantry roared into Rome, crossed the Tiber, and into the heart of the city. That the parting German forces were exhausted and disorganized, and the eternal city was spared extensive destruction. Crowds of Roman citizens lined the avenues and streets of Rome to cheer the Allied tanks as they rolled through the city. Pope Pius XII appeared on the balcony of St. Peter's to give thanks that the city remained virtually intact.